Here we are, back once again, folks. It is F1 2018 and it's league race time.
All set. Everyone clear?
Just go straight. Cars are track. You know what? Screw this. It comes down to me and my teammate, and I have to. Speaking of which, no, that would result in conflict against you. That would result in conflict against you. Don't take your anger out on them just because they have been unpleasant to you, yes. Just your usual. Well, let's get a lap out the way, and then I can. Anyway, 3 DRS zones on this track. Could be my first time on. No, actually, not my first time on. Haven't driven it in career mode yet, but. Here we go. Well, there you go, that, right. Was that on purpose? Yes. Worth it? Absolutely. Go.
There's only one lap of fuel remaining.
Technically 1.5 laps, Jeff, so just silence and let me drive. No. it as well. Look at that, almost a second up. But nope. Track limits dictate otherwise. Right, time to respond to the... Whoa! I think he's got a puncture. I might be wrong, I don't know. It's normally right, it's right about there that I messed up last time, but not on this. One clean lap. Understand, I'm in the drop. Slight lift there. Boom, there we go. Gotta get myself out of the drop zone and I'm guaranteed a place in P2. Oh, easy. Lost a lot of time. Managed to make some of it back up though, so that's not too bad, I suppose.
We have 2 laps of fuel remaining.
Jeff! Not in the corners, please. There we go. Boom! Half a second on that. On that corner alone. Don't cut the corner. Oh, someone's gone! Left, don't cut the corner. Boom! That time invalid anyway. much and got I'll make it into Q2. Oh, and I've got my teammate ahead of me. Should I say my team heat? Team heat me.
Best lap so far is a 1:30.9.
Yeah, I'm in the drop zone. And actually, if I'm quick, I might be able to squeeze another lap. If I'm lucky. Both sets are warm. I'm just going to have to accept that I ain't getting another lap in, and I'm not going to be advancing any further in qualifying. Good reaction off the start, that'll do nicely. Sayonara, suckers! Whoa! Chaos, carnage, and everything in between at the first corner. What?
That move was illegal.
Since when was that illegal? Oh, goodness. I'm not gonna get that place back. Since when was that illegal? And I get swamped! Boom! Unless I break later than everybody else. Ha ha! My teammate! Ha 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 ha! That's what you get for being a trash talking so and so. On a plus note, I'm in the points! Yes! I'm in the points! Hallelujah! Oh, easy, don't come. Easy. Oh, boys!
Okay, that's a good start. Keep it up.
Good to know, Jeff. Thank you very much. Those are fading away. Oh, that's unfortunate. He's having to come to the pits already. Oh, that's his race ruined. Oh, beautiful. Flat out through that corner. That's how it's done. That is just beautiful. And my teammates in the pits as well. Easy does it, easy does it, and onwards we go. Huh. Well, I've got this guy bearing down on me. Not a problem! Yep! Whoa! Easy, 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 easy does it! Easy. Couldn't quite maintain the racing line, but nevertheless, on we go. Sugar. Even just the slightest hint of going over. But goodness me, how am I? Am I seriously gonna be on the fastest lap of the race? Easy does it. Not quite, 3 seconds a lap slower. DRS has been enabled. DRS has been enabled now as well, which is a little concerning. Hello! Whoa, 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 whoa! Oh my word! Almost crashed into... I almost crashed! That was not possible, I almost crashed into the beautiful Ferrari! That was a bit too close for comfort, I would say. Oh, someone's out! Someone's out of the race! That is really unfortunate.
The battery is low on energy. Reduce ERS deployment.
Back as well. That is rotten. That is so unlucky. Oh well. At least I've got one less Ferrari to worry about. I mean, a three-way scrap for the final points-paying positions. Well, at least I've lasted longer than one lap compared to my last week race. Someone else has got. Oh no! Oh no! I think that was either. I think it was a Haas. One of the Haas drivers, I think. Might be wrong.
Gap to car in front is 6.0 seconds.
Thanks for the update!
Is 19.0 seconds. You've been awarded a time penalty for that last incident.
Fine. Looks like I'm not finishing in the points today. time to round, give penalty to these guys. Another script calling or whatever.
Drivers we're fighting here are
okay. My teammate's gone! That's what you get for being a trash-talking piece of, well, trash. I knew Carmen would come back to fight him in the... you know where? I knew it would happen. Red Bull and Ferrari behind me. Oh, careful! Oh, he's got DRS. Oh, he's not needing this though. I can still beat this guy. Oh, the Oh, no! That was not intentional. I am so sorry. Here comes the DRS.
Okay, I'm sure you can feel it already, but we're starting to notice some tire wear now. They should be good for a while longer, though.
I've been in the top 10 since the end of lap 1. Oh, no! Oh! Gone wide! Oh, gee! There goes one, there goes two. And there go my points!
Behind us is 1.5 seconds.
There go my points. Oh, well.
off our excess fuel. We'll be back on target soon. Don't wait too long to turn the engine down.
Jeff!
Understood, copy that.
Nada! Just leave me alone! I know what I'm doing! Let him go. Let him go. There go my points. I only had two wheels off the track. Oh. pass.
Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
Jeff, I told you to shut up! Whoa, almost lost it there. Oh, that was unfortunate. Can I cross him up with the RS? Nope! Great team. I'm coming in on the next one anyway. Gotta make this lap count. Holy moly, 77%, that's not good. To quote Baymax, oh no. And again, whoa, almost lost it. And sayonara to my points.
Bye bye.
I'm coming in this lap anyway, so. As is. Well. Right at the back. No big deal. Just focus on getting to the end of the race. It's all we gotta focus on. Just focus on getting to the end of the race. She's almost a minute behind. And here comes the race leader. Thank you. on lap 15. Yeah, I'm almost on lap 9. Just let them past. This is why I don't race with strict corners on. Because I'm pretty much analysing every inch of the race, lap by lap. Inch by inch, lap by lap, corner by corner. I think the strict cornering here is not just in this race, but just on any track in general. I think the corner cutting is too strict. Again, only had 2 wheels off the track. Williams and Haas, top 2. Wow.
No, 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 that was not supposed to happen. I was only trying to let you through. Oh, no. No, 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 no. No. So unlucky. Wait a minute.
15 minutes spout of light rain, which will then move into heavy rain conditions. Dry seem like the fastest tire at the moment.
This just got interesting! It is starting to rain and we're approaching the end of the race. This is where things get interesting.
Okay, be careful on those slicks. These conditions are making the line a bit greasy, but we're still nowhere near the changeover point.
Oh! 10 second time penalty. I spun and I tried to slow down. Come on. How can you justify giving me a 10 second penalty for corner cutting when I was clearly trying to slow down?
Strategy is available on the MFT. Copy.
Yep. It's time to come in for Inters. It is far too wet for the tyres we're on right now. Guarantee I'm not the only one coming in for Inters. Yep. I'm not the only one that's made the switch! Can today get any worse for me?
all the way to the finish now. After this lap, I've only gotten about 2:24.5 because I've already been lapped. You know what? Screw it. Go big or go home. Not that it's going to make a difference to the overall result. One lap to go. go. The race winner. All I need to do is just get across that finish line now.
Oh no! Someone on the last lap! Are you kidding me? Oh, that is so cruel! That is so cruel! Oh man, that is so cruel! A Williams driver winning, Force India second, Toro Rosso third. How's about that? Woohoo!
Level 10! A double level up, I'll take that. Well, at least I'm not the only one that took penalties. I mean, that is just cruel. Still managed to finish ahead of me, though. Well, there we go, that's it! Hope you enjoyed what you saw. If you did, as always, hit the thumbs up. And if you want to be baptized into following this channel, hit the subscribe button down at the bottom. Click the bell to join the latest notification squad so you don't miss anything I do on the channel. I've got my race on. I've got my career mode race on the left. F1 2018 playlist on the right. Stay tuned later this week. The Walking Dead is back. Reactions will be up on the Wednesday. Until then, enjoy the rest of your day. Peace out. Stay faithful as always.